Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
But your marriage, unfortunately, has become a subject of much controversy. And suddenly you've become this poster girl for secularism in India as well.
Really?
And these are probably the same people who call your chief minister someone who practices appeasement politics and call you the poster girl for secularism. How do you reconcile these two narratives coming from...
So I don't know what went wrong when people, you know, I've... You know, Vajpayee ji had once said that India is not India if India is not secular, you know. So we come from that kind of a generation who adapts to such things. So you don't do it purposely ki mujhe bhai secularity ka part padhana hai ya logo ko ye samjhana hai ki dekhi hum bade secular hai. Ye soch ke we don't move ahead in life. But there comes a situation where you have to speak to people, you need to let them know that this is how it is supposed to be. So the word unfortunate with my marriage is, it sounded really bad because my marriage is very fortunate and I'm very happily married.
The controversy is unfortunate.
And I'm very happily married and people have been talking about it. Yes, controversy to lagi rehti hai, you know, it's just a part and parcel of both our lives right now. And meri to aur pehle se reh chuki hai. So I'm kind of used to it by now, but then it was very important for me to give the right message to people that it's high time we understand that it's one life and we should know how to take our own decisions and live our life on our own terms. Hmm. So I genuinely feel that it is not a mistake by marrying anybody else from any other religion. You know, because aap insaan se shaadi karte ho, religion baad mein dekhte ho. You marry a human being first. I found an amazing human being for myself and I'm so happy. Someone else can never tell me that you have to marry this person because he or she belongs to this religion. You know, I have to live with that person for this entire life and mujhe nibhani hai rishta. So I really don't understand why people have to think from some other point of view. So, you know, I'm really praying that someday maybe, you know, when we talk about, you just said a poster girl of secularity. So, you know, secular tab banenge jab, you know, all the Hindus will be celebrating Eid in the Sikhs area and then enjoying a piece of cake. So I think that day, you know, you can actually call people secular and that day you can term me a very secular person. Otherwise, I've done a very normal thing that, you know, today we can all take up our own decisions. Aur iske liye agar kisi ko aapatti hai ya kisi ko koi problem hai, I do not want to hurt anybody's sentiments, but I think I've done the right thing.